Our submitter was driving his pickup and was leaving a parking lot when the driver of a red SUV also started to leave. As the other driver backed up, they hit the back of our submitter's pickup, damaging his wheel as well as their own bumper cover. He told us nobody was injured, but since the collision took place in a private parking lot, there wasn't anything the police could do.